He's a gentleman, we will see now. He should have tried to take the shots. He was blocked by... Olivier Rebroops and... It's closely followed by Mikael. Gabriel Dijamil, the main referee. He joined the Liga de Quito recently. The Ecuador Giants after back to Vaca. Bolivia slowly tries to put a foot in the opposition for a long kick to the other side for Lucas Chavez. Long control and Maradona recovers. Chavez battles back. Hendrick in the meantime. There's Bruno Gomez. Ball is played to Buseida on the left wing. Javier Buseida with Marquinhos behind. As Andre ball at last. Buseida, Vaca. This is Jairo Quinteros. Vaca. Chavez. Force of the ball recovered by the Brazilian midfielders. And it's a long pass once again. And here comes Hendrick. Escape from the yellow card. The referee Davis Lopez from Paraguay seems to be convinced. I have to. Bolivia were the several names that were not released. And Enzo Montero from Santos. And John McQuayer from the senior national team of Bolivia. The same for John McQuayer. I